How often does a civilization occur? By studying that, we could look at stars that are suitable for the development of civilizations. How many new stars appear every year? 7, but some stars are too cold and some are too hot. Only about 20% can be considered as suitable.